Rick! Look, everybody, it's Rick!
When I met with the governor, he offered me a deal. He said he would leave us alone if I gave him a shown. A shown. A shown. He said he would leave us alone if I gave him a shown. A shown. I changed my mind, but now Merle took Michonne to fulfill the deal, and Darren went to stop him, and I don't know if it's too late. I was wrong not to tell you. It's not my call. It's not my call. That first night after the farm, it can't be like that. Can't be like that. It can't. I was wrong not to tell you. I'm sorry. He offered me a deal. Because he said he would leave us alone if I gave him a show. A show. A show. He said he would leave us alone if I gave him a show. A show. A show. He said he would leave us alone if I gave him a show. A show. A show. He said he would leave us alone if I gave him a show. A show. A show. He said,
I brought whiskey. I brought whiskey. Now, my people, they're not combat tested like yours are, but I've got more of them. You have something that I want. I don't want your prison. I want Michonne.
He said he would leave us alone if I gave him Michonne. He said he would leave us alone if I gave him Michonne. He said he would leave us alone if I gave him Michonne. He said he would leave us alone if I gave him Michonne.
And I was gonna do that. To keep us safe, safe.
What is wrong with you?
Why would he do that?
Stupid little prick. I can sacrifice one of us for the greater good. Because we are
the greater good.
We're the reason we're still here. Not me.
This is life and death.
Life and death.
How you live,
how you live,
how you die.
Die.
I'm not your governor.
I'm sorry. Because he said he would leave us alone if I gave him a show.
A show.
He said he would leave us alone if I gave him a show.
Why would he do that?
Thought he knew shit.
He said he would leave us alone if I gave him a show.
A show.
A show. He said he would leave us alone if I gave him a show.
A show.
A show.
Why would he do that?
He said he would leave us alone if I gave him a show.